Hello, in this video I'm kind of doing a part two to my time-lapse video of like drawing the lady with an ermine, and this is young woman with unicorn. And yes, so I just thought I'd pop in for the intro with my face and talk about it. So this version is not going to be me exactly replicating it. I have the drawing here. And I kind of just drew the drawing as is. I kind of did some changes, but I'm gonna go in and change it a bit more, make it more how I want it. And then I'm also gonna be doing the coloring like last time and figuring stuff out. I have the picture over there. I'm gonna watch some YouTube on my iPad like last time. And I'm gonna set you guys up to be watching. So let's get into it.
Thank you.
hope you guys enjoyed that. Here's the finished piece. It didn't turn out the way I was expecting. It's honestly not that good. This one only took me about an hour to make, because on here I did half an hour. It took me half an hour to do the sketch, compared to the others one that took me an hour longer. But obviously this one's not as good. It's not as trying to copy. I tried to make it more cartoonish. I gave her pink hair with a pink unicorn. Gave her a more colorful outfit. I ended up using markers. I wasn't gonna, but basically all done in markers. But I really like it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.